All right, we're about to give the FPV cockpit another shot. Haven't used it since we moved. Kind of excited to hook walks now to it and get a flight with an airplane. But today I'm gonna fly my CineRace 20. Still the same setup, the QX7 with crossfire. Got the solar panel on top, keeping the battery charged, 750-watt inverter. Got my DJI goggles hooked to it with some extensions that go to the top of the trailer. My antennas are up there. Earlier when I hooked this up, for some reason when I hooked it to the Axis Flying box, which is going to transmit the image to the TV, my goggles had, they updated or something to the new firmware, and I had to roll it back. Well, I don't know if you call it roll it back, but I went back to I can't believe what it was. It was on the 606 whatever. Anyway, yeah, it did that and unbinded everything, so I had to rebind it. But yeah, I can't wait to try walk snail on it. So let's see. Got my antenna. I need to 3D print another mount. This one, the sun's done warped it. But I'm able to turn, when I'm doing long range, the antenna from the inside with my poor man antenna tracker right here. This is my poor man antenna tracker. All right, let's go ahead and get it fired up.
Welcome to OpenTX. Switch warning.
Turn on the flying box. It should be on HDMI 2. There it is. Okay. Let's go ahead and trying to remember which battery is the fresh one. Go ahead and power up the goggles. Let that come on. Let me see if this is the charged battery. Yeah, that's the charge. Just connect and reconnect. There we go. Now we got an image. There we go. Okay, I'm on the hook it till I'm ready. I'm ready to take off. Don't want it overheat.
Telemetry lost.
Give a little take off, Matt. There we go. Got video. Try to see if I can let me get out of here. The abandoned house. I use the front yard as a runway. Just trying to get used to it. It's been a while. Maybe a couple of laps. Get the feel of it. Pretty sensitive. Only thing, I don't have no OSD on the screen. Good thing about having a goggles right there. If I lose signal on the TV, I just put the goggles on and bring it on in. Go back, chocolate butt. Let's see how much battery I got left. Do one more lap. Okay. Arm it. Oh, wait. See if I can land it on top the cockpit.
gotta get it.
Well, that's it. Little flighter with the cockpit. Like I said, I can't wait to use it with the walk snail. Probably gonna fly it with my Aero Scout.